I don't get it, man. It's something biting me right there. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of It's Just Fishing. I'm your host and your friend Robert. Today I'm in Tarboro, North Carolina at my favorite spot. See if I can catch a couple of bass today while I got a little time. So if you're ready, I'm ready. Let's go fishing. Dog, I was walking over here and something splashed in that water. Scared the mess out of me. I'm already on edge. I was fishing the other day with one of my subscribers and ended up walking through some woods, and boy, I almost stepped on old Jake out there. Like, I was like about to step on a coiled up timber rattlesnake. Man, he wasn't aggressive, thank goodness, because he could have had me if he wanted to. No, I had on boots, some high boots. So had he struck my leg, he probably would, you know, wouldn't have pierced my skin or anything. Would have got the boot, but still, man, you know, it's still scary. You know what I mean? And now I'm walking around everywhere I step right now, you know, running my mouth. Everywhere I step, I'm timid. I'm looking. Lord knows, don't let me hear anything like I just heard. I don't know what that was that just splashed in that water. It was under these trees right here, under these bushes. But man, yeah. I almost stepped on that joker. He could have had me. He could have had me. If he wanted me, he had me. And like I said, probably would have bit my boots, but that ain't the point. The point is, he could, man, he could have had me. So now I'm just like looking. Saw a stick a few minutes ago. I thought it was an old snake. Oh man. If you got a pet, hold on. What the? We ain't about to start this here, boy. About to start this. I don't even know what I was saying. Did y'all see that? So busy talking about snakes. What was I saying? Oh yeah. Pet snakes. Snakes held in captivity or something like that. Yeah, I'll do that. Like, if you have a boa constrictor and you're holding them, I'll touch them. You know, my wife and I went to this little wildlife place a couple months ago, and they had snakes, and the curator there, he took one out. Let us pet him and all that. I forgot what kind of snake it was. Yeah, I'll do that, but out in the wild? They don't know me, I don't know them. It's a hard pass, man. It's a hard pass on that snake. I know a lot of people are like, man, he ain't gonna bother you if you don't bother him. Well, he'll never bother me, because I ain't got nothing for him. Nothing for him but some dust You can eat my dust. Cause I don't, I'm run. Cause I'm turning around, going the other way. Sitting there talking about snakes, I done missed two fish. Sheesh, what am I doing? I'm getting the change hooks. I'll be right back. All right. Try this again, man. I slid down a little bit. I'm gonna let that little spot rest for a little bit. Slide down some more. Man. Put on a new hook, straight out the pack. See if that does anything for me. What the heck is that? Ew. But, see what we can do over here, man. Like I said, these fish out here are ready to eat, man. They're ready to eat. I don't know what it is, but I never have any problems hooking up to one. But as you can see, getting that mug in is hit or miss right now. And it's crazy because my very first video, if you scroll down my playlist, is called How to Lose 5 Fish in a Row. Because in that video, I lost 5 fish in a row just like that here on this pond. My very first video was on this pond, which is my favorite pond, and I lost 5 fish in a row. Felt like something hit it as soon as it went down. But so far that was 3 right there in a row. See if I can beat my record. Somebody over there golfing. Get out of that grass, will you please? What the I thought he was still up there. Oh. Bro, I can't fish. Please unsubscribe. Unsubscribe, please. Oh, man. Boy. Can't wait to hear the comments on this. Huh. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh man. I keep trying to tell myself that it's just fishing, but you know, that does piss me off a little bit. I ain't gonna lie to you. I ain't gonna lie to you, cuz. Alright. So. This spot right here is where I caught the biggest bass that I've ever caught from this particular lake. Not the biggest bass I've caught, period, but just from this particular little pond. was right here. He struck right on the edge of the grass. It was about 5 pounds. That's really rare in this pond. They average about 1 to 2 pounds in here. So catching that 5 pound bass out of here was a treat. And he scared the mess out of me. I caught him on top water. And to be quite honest with you, like I cast it out there, retrieved it back. And I got right here to the edge of the grass. And I was like, just bringing it in. I was getting ready to make another cast. Got right here to the edge, man, on my way to bring it in. And that sucker, I mean, he... boom on that joker. I mean, the most vicious topwater hit I've ever seen. I mean, he just unloaded on it. Scared me to death. Because at the time, like I said, I wasn't like particularly, when I was reeling it in, I got right here and I wasn't like moving it to catch a fish right here, so I wasn't expecting that. It just wasn't, yeah, that mug unloaded on it, man. Scared me to death, and my just reaction was to yank it. And fortunately, I set the hook in him and I got him right on in there. Man, all right, boy, I'll never forget that. Scared the mess out of me. I can't fish. Gee. Hey, Lord. What am I doing wrong? Oh, boy. If you're still watching, God bless you, man. You're a real one. You're a real one, man. I mean, I wouldn't even watch this mess. I wouldn't even. I am so embarrassed. So embarrassed. I've been all around this pond and have not caught a fish yet. Like, it's not my lure's fault, because they like it, they want it, they're showing me that they want it because they're biting it. I am the one that's not getting the fish. I haven't managed a single successful hookup. Like, brand new hooks, same setup that I normally use, I don't know what's going on. I'm losing them. And in turn, I'm losing it. I am losing it. Whoa. Couldn't tell you what I'm doing wrong. I'm not doing anything any differently than what I normally do when I have success. It's just one of them days. I gotta sit down, man. I don't get it, man. It's something biting me right there. It's biting again. Look at this. Look at this. What is somebody? Oh my goodness. Can somebody please tell me what kind of witchcraft? What kind of witchcraft is this, man? I mean, I'm just sitting here. Twice they've been just sitting, and I'm just sitting here. Had it. I wasn't working. I wasn't moving anything. Two times, sitting right there. It went. Oh my God. And I didn't get them. I've never seen anything like this before. I've never. And I'm gonna post it, man. Like I said, one thing about my channel, it's not gonna always be just posting the good stuff. I'm gonna keep it real with you. I'm gonna keep it real with you, man. I'm gonna post the good and the bad. I am through fishing. I give up. I quit. I'm just gonna stop this dumb mess right here, man. I don't even like fishing no more. I don't even like fishing no more. What is going on? What do I have going on? Somebody been put something on me today. Somebody has put. Which one of y'all did it? Was one of y'all put the spell on me today, man?
Does that mean what the heck? I mean, what is this? What is going on? I can't figure it out, boy. I can't figure it out. I'm not doing anything any different. This is man, I just don't know, boy. Somebody done cursed me on this here day. I have seen at least five fish. Like some of them that I missed, I didn't see them, but I done seen five at least. That means I had them enough to get them up to the surface of the water. Only for them to get off. And I tell you, it ain't just fishing. There's something else going on today, boy.
I can't catch one? I can't catch one. Man, I mean, if that's how it's gonna be, tell me now. Somebody tell me. I can't, man. This is. There's something else here, boy. And again, it's not my lure. I've been thinking, maybe I should change lure. But it's not it. Cause if that was the case, they wouldn't be biting. They wouldn't be biting the daggone thing while it's sitting there motionless, like they did two times just a few minutes ago. Boy, it is something else beyond my comprehension. I ain't even gonna take the blame for it anymore. A while ago I was saying it's me, but it ain't me, because I ain't doing anything any different than I have been doing that has allowed me to catch tons and tons of fish. It ain't me. It's somebody else. Somebody done did something, man. What I do? What I do, Lord? This has been the worst fishing day of my life. I've had numerous days where I haven't gotten a single bite, and they weren't as bad as this day. I'd rather have no bite at all than to have suffered. Suffered the way that I've been suffering today. These jokers ain't playing, boy. You still here? Really? What was that? Man, what in the... I was soundly defeated today. But hey, man, it happens like that sometimes, but that was embarrassing. God, it was embarrassing. I'm sorry that y'all had to sit here through this, man. But hey, listen, like I said, I'm going to keep it real with you, good and bad. You're going to see it all, man, because that's how it happens sometimes, right? So, I normally like to end my videos trying to say something positive. Hey, don't worry about this, don't worry about that. I ain't gonna worry about that, man. I mean, God knows it hurt me. It hurt me. But hey, man, it's all good, though. At the end of the day, it's just fishing.